Today on Songwriter Minute, we're taking a look at the hit song Break Up in a Small Town by Sam Hunt. Hello everybody, I'm Larry Beaird with Nashville recording studio Beaird Music Group. To stay current as a producer and arranger, I'm researching the hits on Billboard's Hot Country Songs chart. I'd like to share with you how today's songwriters structure their songs for the commercial country market. Today we're looking at the song Break Up in a Small Town by Sam Hunt. This song is the wordiest of all the hit songs I've ever researched. It has 506 words, but I noticed that at the very end of its 84-word chorus, the last six words are the title, Break Up in a Small Town. I recommend that songwriters always put their title at the end of the chorus. This is one of the things that hit songwriters continually do. In spite of having so many words, this song follows the current trend of having only two verses. The first verse is a little bit longer than the second, but this seems to only happen in songs that have sections that are spoken. Break Up in a Small Town is in the key of A-flat, and the top vocal note is an E-flat. This is within the vocal range of every current male country artist. I recommend writing melodies for male artists that don't go above a G-sharp, and usually not higher than an E or an F-sharp. This increases the chance that more artists will be able to easily sing your song. I've written two charts for this song in case you'd like to learn to play it. If you have any questions about the chart, just ask us in the comments below. You can also take a closer look at these charts by checking out our blog. The link is in the video description below. Here at our recording studios in Nashville, we record music for songwriters and artists from all over the world. As I'm writing the charts for these songs, I like to share with each writer some of the things I've learned from this research. But, as I always say, if your song brings you joy, it's a good song. Case closed. I just look for ways to make good songs more commercial. Thanks for watching. If you found this information useful, we appreciate you liking, commenting, and sharing this video. And as always, you can learn more at beardmusicgroup.com and subscribe for more videos at youtube.com/beardmusicgroup. See you next time.